G'day guys. Well, round 26, the home and away season is over. Let's review round 26 before we get stuck into week one of the finals. The Broncos beat the Cowboys 20 points to 10. It was a good game. Either way, things went well. But yeah, Brisbane came out with a win. That cements them a third spot on the ladder. So now they will play the Roosters. Home final for the mighty Roosters on Friday night. Okay. The other game was the Eels and the Rabbitohs. I thought it would be an absolute drubbing. I was wrong. Eels got up 22 points to 16. It was good. Unfortunately, I couldn't make it. But either way, I watched it at home. It was a pretty good game. The Saturday game was the Roosters home to the Titans. Cummins. How did you pass your referee course? I will never know. Roosters somehow got away with a win. I feel like we didn't play well enough to win. We only won because of Jared Hayne's stuff-ups. Thank you, Jared Hayne. You're not worth $1.2 million. Even some Titans fans agreed with me. Lotto Land. Penrith. I actually thought they'd put up a better fight than what they did. They got beaten pretty comfortably by Manly. 28 points to 12. So, yes. Amy Park. I went out on a gamble and it did not pay off whatsoever. Raiders 6, Storm 32. Minor premiers. I thought the Raiders might come out and actually do something. I was mistaken. Well, McDonald Jones Stadium, Cronulla and the Newcastle Knights. Newcastle lost, obviously. So the Sharks now are fifth and will play the Cowboys at home. Oh, home. Come on, NRL. I'm pretty sure Shark Park is big enough to have a semi-final. And the Bulldogs and the Dragons. Dragons out of the finals. They needed a win. They lost. Bulldogs, very, very close game. Bulldogs 26. The Dragons 20. And round out the 20s, round 26, the Tigers were home to the Warriors. I tipped the Tigers. They won 28-16. I did not see it. No, I did not see it. It was good game from the Tigers, obviously. So, home and away season is done. We now move into week one of the final series. The first game, Roosters home to the Brisbane Broncos on Friday night. Darius Boyd gone. Tupu named on an extended bench. Obviously, I've said it for all my videos, I cannot tip against my boys. I feel like we'll do it comfortably. Roosters will get up this one. It'll be close. There'll be less than 6 points in it. So I'm going the Roosters. Storm home to the Eels at 4:10. I really don't know how this one's going to go. The Storm are like, oh, we've got this, we're going to win, we're going to beat Parramatta. But Parramatta do put up a good performance when they need to. So, they're definitely outside of favourites at $4.75. final series are always close and always unpredictable. I'm going Eagles in this one, in a tight one. The first of our elimination finals, we have a round 26, the same two teams that played in round 26, Manly Seagulls home to Penrith Panthers. Well, is it going to be the same scoreline? Are we going to have a Manly win? I feel like Manly are going to get knocked out here. Going Penrith, yes, they've got dramas with Matt Moylan, but they're a good side. They were unlucky to lose. Even though Manly looked more, obviously, looked like they wanted to win it more, but Manly will be out. Penrith will make it and progress through. So, the other elimination final is the Cronulla Sharks, home sort of to the Cowboys. Well, home when you think about it that way, because North Queensland, Sydney, Cronulla, yes. So, Cowboys fans are going to be annoyed. They will again get knocked out by Cronulla. I think I've done it before to them. So, Cronulla in this game. So, let's recap that. Roosters will get the week off. Storm will get the week... Eels will get the week off. Penrith will get the week... won't get the week off because they'll play. And Cronulla will win. That is all. Thank you. Tune in next week for another episode of Flames Footy Chat, where I talk about finals week 2.